Hello you guys, this is Colatius Elatius, and for this video I'm going to bring you the current event that is running, and also just like my wardrobe and whatever last event that we got that I honestly don't remember. Yeah, they had like the festival. Wait, I don't think I made a video for that, did I? Yeah, I think they had the festival thing, and obviously I skipped it. My free tries didn't warrant anything, but I would have wished to have gotten that. And that I would have liked the whole suit, but I'm still saving up for the anniversary. Like, not happening. I'm not spending until the Annie comes, man. They reran Loden's night. I actually spent my purple diamonds on this, hoping to get that, but that didn't happen. Instead I just got like this, which is cute. That one's cute, and all of those, this I got it when it first came, so that purse don't count. And let's move on to the current event, which keep getting stronger. I hate how it's not the first thing on the list, the carnival. So here he is, Reverie Carnival. Nice suits, but oh my god, I would absolutely 100% skip it when, especially an anniversary is coming. These suits are, they're cute. I just like the dress. It's nice. The only thing I'm not like too crazy about is just the hairstyle and the hair recolor. Everything else looks cute. I like it. It's nice. But if you've been participating in the free events, we just recently got a free clown circus event, so it's like kind of bringing this now a little bit right now is a little too much. So obtain the costume, let's take a look at it. This is absolutely easy to skip. It's not like, yeah, this time Loen is the designer, so I wonder what caused it for him to actually design this. I just like, oh, the recolor is so cute. That color of hair, though, it's disturbing on this suit. I don't like it. I just really want the dress and the thing that she's holding, the bunny. And also the hat, maybe. I doubt I'm gonna get anything. You are. This thing I wish I can get. I doubt it. These are new. Well, that one's not new. That one is not. These are cute. It's like they got a little paw thing over there. So let's use. Oh no. What happened? Where is my. Oh damn it. Ugh. Well, yeah, I guess I have to complete the final. Okay, four tries instead of five. I have to do the final pull off camera. Like, I'm honestly gonna get anything. So, too bad I have it. It looks cute, though. Come on, something from the event? Oh, it's new. Golden Pavilion. That's a cute necklace. I like it. I don't really care for this, but hey, it's new, so I'll take it. So no reflection. I don't know what the final pull will bring once I actually do finish it. Oh god, that's gross. Yeah, I didn't really expect anything from this. My god, is it such an easy skip though? For me it is. So here we go. Oh yeah. Did I do the challenge? By the way, the pose is actually really interesting. Oh, it's that pose right there. And the background camera thing. So I don't know what my last final pull will yield for me. But yeah, today. Yeah, this time promotion's actually pretty neat. Where is it? The rest of the stamina that I will be spending should complete Nether Bay suit. I don't know if I'm gonna finish this in time, and to be honest, even if I don't, It's okay though. I don't know, that would be kind of hard to do. If there's like another free event, like SSR maybe, that'd be nice. So there is that current event. It's cute, but absolutely no, and no. Do you like my current Nikki? I did something daring and added colors that were kind of clashing everywhere. I decided to do that. It's something that I don't think I would ever do, but I decided to do something different, and I love it. I still, oh my gosh, something about Loen's makeup event. In this case, the lens, I wish I had it still. Because even though I got the other lens, this one here, it's still a big difference. It's like this kind of color, but with the fox eye, you know, that kind of thing. But other than that, I want to show you something that they finally brought that made me so happy. This is quite my favorite pose in this game right now. When they first bought it was bugged, so it's like, yeah, I took pictures of this off camera, of course. It was like really bugged because it just wasn't in the game. Wait, does that even count? It was obviously a mistake. I don't know when it first appeared, but I believe you get it from a chapter that you just complete, so everybody gets it free. It's just this pose did not appear in the game, I guess, until this update. So it took, I forgot how long, a couple weeks, was it a month, I don't know. But other than that, I really like that pose a lot. And I'm just going to show you some suits that I finished. Oh, okay. So when I meant by don't just go for this event, because seriously, I think you're going to regret it. And I don't mean it in a mean way. I mean, like, the anniversary is almost here in a few weeks, man. So we got, like, this one that was for free. If everybody would like a substitute suit that doesn't want to spend. And I can't even find it. Where is it? Ah, here. I don't have it awakened, but the awakened is like a red. Oh, come on. Red. Blackish color. So, yeah. Like a cup of jasmine tea? I forgot which suits I finished, and I can show you. So I'm just going to start from here. Here are just some recent suits that I have finished. Yes, where I got this necklace from. Chapter suit. It's adorable. I really like it. Free suit over here. This is a recharge awaken, so this is absolutely not free, but it doesn't really cost a buttload to get, I think. If I looked at the chart right, I think I spent like 200, but that's over a year though, and that's a good thing. I don't want to spend any more. Have you ever heard the story of the little? Did I show you guys this? I don't even remember, but yep. And then this free suit, really cool. Yeah, I just finished this suit. This is the fashion project, so it is not for free. But is it cheap? Absolutely, and worth getting it because you get the other rewards too. It's an amazing looking suit. That's the current other event that's going on. I love it. Now that I'm looking at it more, the colors look amazing. They look absolutely beautiful. I love it. Oh my gosh. What is it? Like a muted color? It's just, oh wow. And it's a free suit too, man. And then recently that I just awakened over here. I love the recolor a lot. Oh my god, it looks so gorgeous. And a recently finished chapter suit before the update came. I like this suit. It's cool for an SR. Let me look at the freaking details. Like, for just like every thing, even SRs actually look really damn good. I mean, did I show you this one here? I don't remember, but look, like a free SR suit, it honestly looks better than certain suits that are even from events. Like, yeah. And then I guess you can, did I show you guys this? I don't know, but I guess you can call it lifetime, a lifetime suit in this game. So actually, half yes and half no. It's like gris situation where you actually do have to continuously spend diamonds to get that pen or something, pencil for her so she can sketch and or get the ideas. But you need to buy a lot of them though. Slowly, it costs 30 each. That's the thing. So, yep. And then I guess, let me see if I can show you some, yeah, recent things that I got, like the hair, this from a chapter, this from the creative or lab, or no, not lab, but the memory staircase thing. I got to awaken that, or not awaken, but is this a full suit? Oh, that's pretty. And then I kind of got this one. Oh my god. Oh, here. See, here's another substitute if you want. Although it's a witch's outfit, but if you just want to get that taste out of your mind, your mouth, you don't want to spend, but you want it. These are also more free alternate suits that you can get. And there's more awakened stuff here. There's just some more things over here. Let me, because you can see that better. So I got, yeah, I just recently got the shoes, I think. Yeah, it's from that event that I need to finish so it can be, you know. Oh, yeah, I still don't have this done. Some awakened stuff. Yeah, I recently just got this. Obviously, since I don't have the full thing, I can't awaken it fully. So I just went up to as ever as I was able to. And to be quite frank, I don't care about not having it all, because this was a recharge and it is expensive recharge. Yes. And it came with, I think, one of the, oh no, I guess that was part of the, I can't, oh, I see, that's part of the reward. Surprisingly, I'm kind of honestly surprised the final reward was not honestly this code item, because the top and the bottom part, I believe, is, right, yes, I think so. Where is it? Yeah, it's like, I wish I can awaken the whole thing on the blue version, but that ain't no happening. And then Mommy, I just crafted this to move like on to the chapter, the isn't new it one cute? It's like a cute little bunny over here. Oh yeah, and then from the thing that I showed you earlier, they can just get the shards and awaken that and get that too. Here's the cap over here, like a cute baseball. Going by the logo here, it looks like the White Sox. I don't know if it is. I doubt it. I doubt there is a team called the White Sox in Maryland. There's no way, is there? If there is, I'm gonna fall over shock, man. I like the hair. That came with the hair with the roller blades that I have to finish. Ah, yeah, then the earrings that I have here. Oh, that here. Ooh, these are nice. And these are just an SR. Look at that. Crazy, holy shit. Oh, and that, I think, I don't think I showed you the awakened of this color. That's pretty. Oh, you can still kind of see it. Okay, okay. Oh, so pretty. I like that. Let's see. And then, this, I don't know. I guess it's being blocked recently with that Princess Loen suit. This was a free gift. And then the awaken, no, not awaken, but recolor of that. Where did this come from? Shoot, I don't remember. Oh, oh yeah, it's part of the rollerblade suit. I love these glasses. You can tell I'm using them currently. So yeah, I just need to finish that suit so I can check out another list of finished suits. I'm feeling great today because I can. So yeah, this is my current Nikki that I, so yeah, I really like the combo. And these are just our earrings. Look at that, our earrings, and they look very high quality. Like, that's bananas, man. And then the necklace with the free suit from the autumn. Hint, hint, autumn, even though it's summer. Yeesh. But they have a track of not keeping seasonal stuff in order that goes for Love, Nikki, and quite obviously this game too, or paper games in this situation. Yeah, I really did not think I'd be using this item a lot, but turns out it's really very usable for me at least. Oh, wait. What nail or thing am I using? Am I really? Because it looks out of place, but because I have the glasses removed, don't I? By the way, Aries, or the free makeup that you can get as long as you're in your guild, I actually like it more than I realized, because that's kind of what I'm using a little bit. I wanted to use this. Oh, this is nice. But I wanted to add some white. Yeah, I'm like this close. Oh, I don't know if I showed you this, but I got that. Yeah, look how gorgeous that is, Eddie's design. So it's like, yeah, and I got that. I'm only like just a few pieces away from finishing Loen's set four. What is it, like, damn, I don't know. I think the shoes, I don't know. Okay, looks like the lens does have some kind of animation. It is Starseed, after all. I would hope it has something. I'm actually almost done with it. I think about 2 weeks. I could honestly speed the fuck out of this and be like, oh, I could just finish it. But that's literally all I need. Just for the base one, though. Obviously, awakening, it ain't gonna be easy. And I'm gonna absolutely assume the dress is definitely the final reward for this. There's absolutely no way it is not. Why would it ever be? I can't wait to see what it looks like to have it in my game, bro. I am so close. It's like, what is it, 24 from Falling Aura. Again, I could speed it up by just obviously buying it with diamonds, but that ain't happening. No. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I don't know what the next event is, but if they play this right, there should be one more event, which actually I'm pissed about, which is probably what's gonna come next, which is Capricorn's Room. We don't get a lot of Capricorn events, and I really wanted it so bad, but the timing of it, if it even comes after, I don't think I'd be able to afford it. No way. I'd have to save up. So I think we're gonna get that event. Ugh, I'm so annoyed if I have to skip it, but hey, those events are more easily skippable than UR events, because yours take a while to come from what I read, which I guess makes sense. Of course, they're gonna be the same, and like, master stylists. I really wanted it. The recolor is like a blue one, but the reflection of Capricorn is, oh, so fucking hot, bro. I'm like, I really wanted this so bad. So I think that's what's gonna happen. Is it gonna bring this, which gives us more time to save up? And I don't know if they added another event suit here. If we're lucky, which I highly very much doubt, I think the anniversary might be after that. So in a few weeks, man. Because for anniversary, going by my atrocious luck for Angel and Demon just to get the fucking echo. Then again, it was for 2 suits. I don't know how it is for... No. It's still expensive. You need like about a safety stash of potentially 40,000 to get the Echo RNG, depending, you know? And I'm so kind of close to it, because with the discount pulls and the purple giant diamonds, and hopefully we get all free things and stuff, should make it a lot easier to do. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I will see you later. Bye.